Dr. Strauss, you have been chief research scientist on the O'Bannon for a little over a year now?
1 year, 2 months, and 9 days.
And all that while you've also been clandestinely a part of our government's secret investigation into the alien marker. Is that correct?
That's correct. Since I was already a part of the O'Bannon's crew, they decided to send us in after the Ishimura incident. I was to examine any fragments in the marker and make a thorough report.
I see. Now, why don't you share with me the results of your investigation?
After we returned to the O'Bannon, I went to check on my family. My family means a great deal to me.
The shock point drive is down? But how are we going to get home without it?
An engineering team is working round the clock to fix it, Alexis.
Don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. Won't it, little fella?
Nolan.
Who's a big boy?
Level with me.
Such a big
boy. Does all
boy.
This have anything yes, to do with are. That other research you're yes, doing? You the government stuff?
Alexis, can you please not grill me during the few moments a day I get with my son?
I need to go. The captain wants me to examine the artifact we found on the planet.
What kind of artifact?
The classified kind.
What about that doctor you're always with? Is she classified too?
Alexis.
You spend more time with her than with us.
She's a colleague. Why would I have brought you on this trip if there was anything going on?
Because you're the senior science officer and I pestered to come along.
I've got to get to the lab.
You can't keep running there every time I want to have a discussion about our relationship.
Don't wait up.
Oh, sweetie. Shh. I'm here. Mummy's here.
Come in.
Caleb, I really should be starting the analysis of the shark. Captain?
I want some answers, Mr. Strauss. I nearly lost my ship recovering that damn thing, and now I'm just supposed to turn it over to you?
You'll have to take that up with home base.
I have. They tell me all matters connected with the Shard I need to know only. My goddamn ship scientist needs to know more about this mission than I do, apparently.
Excuse me for saying so, sir, but you don't look well.
It's the Shard. I can hear it talking to me.
Caleb, have you discussed this with Dr. Cho?
Just get the damn thing out of my sight. But I'm warning you, Strauss. Whatever the hell is going on, you keep in your lab. We're in deep enough shit here as it is.
It's even more astonishing than I could have possibly imagined.
What is, Doctor?
The structure is similar to a hologram. Every particle contains all the information of the whole. What made this cuneiform like symbol? There's no scratching or sign of cutting, as if the crystal itself gave birth to it. What? What's happening? The charades. It's...
Oh, head!
Some form of telepathic encoding?
Dr. Strauss, are you feeling well?
I'm fine. My God, it's a form of DNA. A blueprint.
Nolan, what are you doing?
Isabel, you won't believe it. Sandra, that'll be all, thank you.
But doctor, we need to run the spectral analysis.
That will be all, Miss Burns. Isabel, it's amazing. The Shard, it's the key to an alien language. A guide to DNA chains I've never seen before. This may contain the secret to the future of human evolution.
Nolan, are you okay? You seem a little hyperactive.
Try and understand. This is the finding of a lifetime.
Well, don't let it go to your head,
But this could alter the very destiny of humanity, change everything.
We'll talk about that later, but right now...
The Shard seems to generate some sort of carrier wave. So advanced, my instruments can barely detect it. Though I have a theory that when it comes into contact with dead human tissue, it reanimates the cells, possibly into a new and more evolved form.
Can you explain what happened to Cutnut on the planet?
Well, it seems most humans, when influenced by the marker, become hyperpsychotic. Only a very small percent are resilient to its effects.
Cutner was already on the edge, his grief over his daughter. The Shard pushed him over into a delusional state.
And you believe the Shard was originally created by aliens?
A higher intelligence, most definitely. What a primitive mind would call God.
God, he says. Strauss, maybe you should get some sleep. Strauss, can you hear me?
The Shard somehow transmits nightmarish dreams and visions, but the knowledge it emanates. I need a test subject. Already the signal from the Shard permeates the dead flesh of the subject. I've never seen anything transform an entire host cell so quickly. It's beautiful. Damn it! How can I be expected to complete my experiments under these conditions? What? That's not possible.
Ah! Oh, no!
It's all your fault, Doctor. They will all suffer because of you.
Hallucination. It was just a hallucination. The door. I broke the seal. I wasn't thinking. Good Lord. What have I done?
Dr. Strauss, I've got the
Sandra!
Sandra, get out!
Oh, no. No. Get away. It's not my fault. The Shard, it tricked me. Leave me alone!
The light steady, will you?
It's still after me. Here, it won't find me here. No. Oh God, I need help. The captain!
Captain, I have to tell you, it's about the Shard.
Not right now, Strauss. I've got the engine room on the horn. I need that shock point back online now, Borges.
Thanks to that Class A cluster fuck down on the planet, Captain. I barely have any engineers left. It'll be a miracle if we can pull this thing off.
Mister, I have taken about all the shit from you I'm going to... What the hell is going on?
We're under attack! Looks like...
Borges! God damn it. Lieutenant Marcus, take a security team down there.
Captain! Please,
not now, Strauss!
We have a code 3 emergency in the engine room. All personnel report to their stations. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Alexis, the baby.
Emergency stations! Move it! Move it!
Oh, God! God!
Alexis? Lex, are you here? Alexis? I made a horrible mistake. The Shard. I'm not thinking clearly. Alexis? Son? Son, is that you?
Where's my son?
That's his baby!
Monster! Get away from my family!
Nolan? Nolan, something's happening. The bodies, they're turning into creatures. It has to be the Shard. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Seeing those dead creatures must have truly affected her.